This is my quest to answer the biggest questions we have about our place in the universe.
Are we inherently good or inherently evil?
All our problems in the world are man-made.
Right. There is good and evil in all of us.
Evil can be purified like a dip into the pond.
Egyptians were very literal. They said you can judge it by your heart.
In the next episode of The Story of God with Morgan Freeman on National Geographic Channel.